double. All the pentacles on the bottom of the deck. Swords, Knight of Wands, Ace of Wands. One more card, please. So we got this King of Cups. And Three of Cups. Queen of Pentacles. Alright, so we got this King of Cups. Baby daddy to the devil. Three of Cups. So Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Capricorn, and Cancer. Why's the King of Cups here? So we got a generous King of Cups, sharing love with some baby mamas. Lovers in reverse on the bottom of the deck. One more for the King of Cups, please. Alright, so we got this generous man, sharing love with his baby mamas, the devil. We got the King of Wands. Six of Wands on the bottom of the deck. Is generous with these bitches. This Queen of Cups. And this King of Wands. Who's this King of Wands? A fucking heartbroken traitor. Okay. The devil. Why is the devil here? Reversed. Nine of Pentacles. The Hierophant. Cups on my own deck. Alright, this is a person. This is a baby mama. Well, this is... sleepless nights. That's what this Gemini is having over this Nine of Pentacles. power. Temperance angels on the bottom of the deck. Two more for what this. The star. So you're having sleepless nights. What you're watching. The star say about your family. Well, I bet it's the truth. You do it. You did it. And the two of cups. Six of swords on the bottom of the deck. Chariot and the Ten of Swords. So Cancer and more Gemini energy. The Hanged Man. Whose cups are these? Judgment. And a page of swords on the bottom of the deck. We got Judgment, and then some more Cancer energy. So look like these two baby mamas. They're having sleepless nights because they're watching a star. Talking about their relationship. Is the truth hurting or something? Truth is, y'all don't want to heal. Yeah, that's what four swords in reverse is. I need to focus on loss, more Cancer energy. You feel judged or?
Good, I'm glad you do.
Alright. We got this Gemini, these lovers in reverse. Fucking cyber stalking somebody and having sleepless. This victorious person. Alright, so they have sleepless nights about this star, this Nine of Pentacles, and this higher level commitment. Death, rebirth. Nine of Cups on the bottom of the deck. Wow, because if that happens, what? Y'all gotta work?
Knight of Swords showing themselves. High Priestess on the bottom of the deck. And then Temperance. So we have these. Somebody walking away to the star. That's what the devil's worried about. It's Ten of Pentacles. Seven of Cups on the bottom of the deck. Okay. Justice is coming out. Just zero, that means it's being served. With a nice Chianti and some fava beans. Oh shit. King of Pentacles. Shining that fucking light, bitch. Okay. Why is this Three of Cups here? Are these fucking nasty ass bitches? I don't even know if I want to know. Alright, got the Knight of Swords. Temperance Angel. Five of Pentacles. Who's in this Three of Cups energy? Knight of Pentacles on the bottom of the deck. So, like, these three bitches and these Knight of Swords. Trying to cause a tower to this Temperance Angel. Get her left out in the cold. Try to give her some financial hardships. I'm gonna pay for that. I already saw justice. All four of you bitches. And of course that fucking loser ass Aquarius. Seven of Pentacles on the bottom of the deck. Six of Wands on the bottom of the deck. Saying Cancer, Leo, Sagittarius. All right, so we got this. This is Three of Wands. We got this King of Cups being generous to these trash ass bitches. Past. Eight of Pentacles is just on the bottom of the deck. We got the Devil here. Having sleepless nights. What about this Aries energy? Lord. with that. We got these jealous, hateful old friends. This person hanging out on the bottom of the deck. Chariot on the top, Queen of Pentacles on the bottom. All right. Plus being generous with these bitches. The devil is worried about this Nine of Pentacles star energy. Yeah, this person, Jesus Christ. One of these bitches, this bitch is too. It's something they don't want you to see. And then Eight of Swords just popped. Alright, so this is Gemini bitch. I'm in a prison, of course. Trying to make this Temperance angel. Yeah, they said poor and not a dream come true. Jesus, please. The dark magic. Like, how pathetic do you gotta be to just lie? Have to lie on somebody to get a rebirth. Very pathetic and low vibrational. Something's heavy for somebody. Ten of Wands, Ten of Cups. Some shit's over. Got the High Priestess. Ace of Pentacles on the bottom of the deck. Baby mamas are dark witches. That fat bitch that does fat spells. I think that it comes out like this all the time because you done did so many, they just go right to you. pregnant on the bottom of the tag. The World Wide Web. Alright. Bitch, don't worry about how I know. Just know that I knew. Fucking bitch. Alright, so these motherfuckers keep being generous to them and they being shiesty to you. So to this generous king of cups. Alright. Top of the Six of Pentacles. Your funky ass. We got a Nine of Pentacles falling down on top of that. Queen of Cups. Ugh. And then a high level commitment with this fucking King of Wands is supposed to be reversed. The Lovers reverse, one card please. Stalkers. Stalking, obsessed, get a fuck. Oh my god, why are they always screaming? Ah! Maybe it's because I'm pure intentions on the bottom of the deck. Okay, this Nine of Pentacles. That knows a fucking dark witch when she sees one. Nine of Pentacles. So you got neighbors watching? Duh, bitch. Alright. The Hierophant. This fat bitch just perpetually in a fast spell. Blood work on the Divine Feminine. And again, these nosy fucking neighbors stalking on the bottom of the deck. Swords. Cutting up this temperance angel. Trying to make her poor and destitute and unwanted by everybody. Ooh, nigga. Think I kicked your ass in the face with 2 feet that one time. Better hope I'll never see your big little blonde ass. But I will. Cause like I said, you don't have to see me about it. All you bitches. Ugh! My retarded ass baby daddy. Crazy ass. Oh. Alright, the Temperance. Divine Masculine surrounded by karmic energy. And then Five of Pentacles. Somebody out in the cold over anal. Let's start casting magic over that. These two. This tower, they dropped the cost to this temperance angel. One for this tower, please. Under a magic spell. Heart attack on the bottom of that. The King of Wands peeking out the deck. Karma wheel in the upright. All six of us. Attacking the innocent. Akashic Records. Four of Pentacles. Heart attack just tried to come back out. Jesus Christ. I recorded you. Curse with menopause, and I don't want you with my baby mama. I'm peeking out. We got Supreme Being, Queen of Wands. Almost got shot trying to spy on you. King of Pentacles, Disease Womb in reverse. I want you to piss in my mouth. And I did magic spells to take down my baby moms. Jeez Louise. Oh, this is pathetic. Aww, you know that? Did you almost have a heart attack, Jesus? 8 vs. 1 peeking out after that heart attack. Like a bunch of cutout baby mamas is watching somebody online.